Okay, Jen. I got the wall bordering up thanks to the help of McKay and Graydon. All the baby's clothes, waiting for them. Huggies, diapers, all sorts of stuff in there.
Counting the waves,
washed all their bedding.
Where you are,
your chair to sit on.
I'm swamped for a moment, and she feels better than ever. And we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you. When you only got 100 years to live.
Honey, hi, how are you?